Hey everyone, Naveen this side and welcome back to our channel. Today we are gonna check out the third episode of Energized Entrepreneur series presented by TVF The Viral Fever. We have already checked out first two episodes of this series. First one hosted by Ronnie Screwvala along with the Ritesh Agarwal, the founder and CEO of Oyo Rooms, and second one again hosted by Ronnie Screwvala. And it was with Kunal Shah, the founder and CEO of FreeCharge previously and now Cred. And today's third episode will be along with Sumit Jain, and it's also hosted by Ronnie Screwvala. Now, like, TVF will spend first 30 seconds of every single video introducing Ronnie Screwvala, so they have designed a beautiful presentation of him. So let's skip the introduction of Ronnie and let's move to get to know something about Sumit Jain. Sumit Jain is an Indian software engineer and entrepreneur. He is an IIT Roorkee alumni, graduated in 2006, and then he went on to work with Oracle. And then after working for a few years, he quit his job to start and implement an idea he had, which was commonflow.com. It was an online real estate portal which was started by him for property seekers, online property seekers, in 2007, and it went well. In 2017 around, the Quikr decided to acquire commonflow.com, and they acquired it in 2017, and after the merger, they acquired it in 2016. And after 1 year of the acquisition, Sumit moved out of the Quikr, and in 2017 he, along with one of his friends, founded a social voice application called OpenTalk, which was aimed to help users become better at speaking English by talking with other English speakers. For now, in recent times, Sumit is co-founder and CEO of Graphy.com, which is a platform to help content creators grow their audience, monetize, and host live courses. So I'm like really expecting a few good takeaways from this video. Let's jump into the video and let's see what we have.
Ronnie Screwvala, an entertainment and media mogul, is synonymous with UTV. Fortune dubbed him amongst Asia's most powerful. Newsweek termed him the Jack Warner of India, world champion of entrepreneurship, and the owner of Umamba. He is also the author of Dream With Your Eyes Open, a Gita for the modern day entrepreneur. Respect.
The one thing you're going to notice about my colleague today is the simplicity of his persona. A success story that will make many of you think that given focus, anybody, including you, can do it.
Born and raised in a rustic town in UP, Sumit Jain is the quintessential common man. An IIT alumnus who resigned from his cushy job at Oracle and went to start Common Floor, the Google of Indian real estate with more than 5 lakh listed properties and counting.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Come on. So, I think what strikes me is you come from a middle class background, and then you've tasted a lot of success.
मैं बहुत ही छोटे शहर से आता हूँ, शहर नहीं बल्कि इसको कस्बा बोल सकते हैं हम. We call it खतौली. I never knew what does a life look like, right? बाहर होता क्या है? क्या लोग करते हैं बाहर निकल के? So हमेशा मैं अपने छोटे से दुनिया में रहता था, वहीं पर काम करता था. बल्कि जब मेरा इनफैक्ट जब आई आई टी में हुआ, सो आसपास के सब लोग सरप्राइज हो गए. उनको लिटरली लगा कि डोनेशन लेके हुआ है. फादर हैज़ अ स्मॉल शॉप. बिकॉज मैं शॉप पे बैठता था, नीचे किताब रखी रहती थी. आई यूज़ टू स्टडीज एंड व्हेन एवर एनीबडी यूज़ टू कम, आई यूज़ टू पुट पुश माई बुक डाउन एंड देन यूज़ टू सेलिंग स्टफ एंड अगेन गेट बैक टू स्टडीज. एंड फॉर मी स्टडीज वॉज नेवर फोर्स्ड. कभी भी मेरे पिताजी ने बोला नहीं कि तुम पढ़ाई करो. वो हमेशा बोलते थे बादाम खाओ, ऐश करो.
ये भारत में हम लोग इतने प्रेशर डालते हैं कि स्कूल के लिए, कॉलेज के लिए, एडमिशन के लिए, फिर एक्सेलेंस के लिए. आपको लग रहा है कि कम प्रेशर की वजह से यू एक्चुअली सक्सीडेड मोर?
नहीं, मेरे पिताजी बिजनेसमैन है, वो कभी भी प्रेशर भी बिना बात के वेस्ट नहीं करेंगे. ही ऑलवेज सेड कि होगा क्या, फेल ही तो हो जाओगे. कुंभ का मेला कोई 12 साल बाद आएगा. इफ समथिंग डजंट वर्क इट मेक्स यू स्ट्रांगर.
दैट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट लर्निंग इन लाइफ कि आपका वर्स्ट केस सिनेरियो क्या है.
दिस मूवी राइट कॉल्ड 30 मार खान.
30 मार खान. अच्छा,
हाउ मेनी पीपल एक्चुअली गॉट किल्ड ड्यूरिंग मेकिंग ऑफ द मूवी?
हाउ मेनी पीपल गॉट किल्ड? I would have liked to kill a lot more people than that got killed when you were making 30 Mark Khan.
I have an elder brother who is like 8.5 years older than me, and then he got into IIT, and so I kind of grew up playing with my elder brother at shop. I used to never compare myself with the people around me. I always used to compare myself with my elder brother. The thing is that
uski confidence ki wajah se aapko confidence mila.
11th class tak I never studied seriously, but 11th class mein competition hua. इसके अंदर सारे स्कूल जो थे वो डिस्ट्रिक्ट के, उनको सबको टॉपर्स को बुला के लेके आए. आई ऑल्सो हैपन टू बी लाइक सेकेंड गाय इन माई स्कूल, एंड आई एक्चुअली गॉट अ टाइटल कॉल्ड मुजफ्फरनगर गणितज्ञ उपाधि सम्मान. सो जो बच्चा कभी लाइफ में पढ़ा नहीं है उसको आप बोल रहे हो पूरे डिस्ट्रिक्ट में आप मैथमेटिशियन हो. सो इट वॉज द फर्स्ट व्हेन आई टेस्टेड द पब्लिसिटी व्हेन पीपल ऑन द स्ट्रीट यूज टू से दैट वो सुमित जैन जा रहा है. And I started becoming like celebrity in my town. So that moment actually gave me that thing that it is probably one of the shortcut to become famous and to do something in life.
आप college में गए थे तब you were clear कि हम entrepreneur हैं कि family business की वजह से entrepreneur.
मैं college में गया था तो I was very clear कि study is not something my forte. I happened to study for a year, got into IIT, but I was very clear कि धंधा ही करना है. One plus one should be more than two. That is a basic धंधा.
Is your Danda mentality you applied to your business? How has it changed?
So I believe, Ronnie, the basics remain same, right? When I went into IIT, I got exposed to a lot of possibilities. I got in touch with probably the brightest students out there, and it gave a different perspective to me. But the basics remain always same. That focus on creating long term value. आज कस्टमर को इफ यू डिलीवर सम वैल्यू विल कम अगेन.
व्हेन वाज दैट ट्रांजिशन इन योर लाइफ?
सी आई व्हेन आई वेंट इनटू आईआईटी सो व्हाट हैपेंड इट वॉज वेरी क्लियर कि मुझे नौकरी नहीं करनी है. वेन एवर आई यूज टू गेट दिस होलीडेज राइट लॉट ऑफ पीपल यूज टू गो आउट एंड हिल स्टेशन घर पे जाएंगे छुट्टी मनाएंगे. फॉर मी आई यूज टू गेट इन टू दैट टेंशन दैट अभी 2 महीने क्या करना है. सो मैं अपने सीनियर्स को उठाता था, फोन करता था कि सर मैं आ रहा हूँ, आई डोंट नो, आप मुझे पैसा मत दो, मुझे काम दे दो. इन माई थर्ड ईयर इफ आई टेल यू आई वर्क फॉर अ कंपनी वेयर आई एक्चुअली बिल्ट अ वेबसाइट टू सेल हैरी पॉटर स्टफ ऑनलाइन. So that was my first encounter of building an online service. And actually I could sell 45 books of Harry Potter within 1 hour. It was
phenomenal. That is right? Huge.
The power of technology sitting somewhere you can actually do business globally. I was using Amazon API, I was using Google API, try to build something really cool. And I was very clear, this is exactly what I want to do in my life.
Okay.
Pehle aap kuch agla question puchna hai, usse main aapse kuch puchna chahta hu.
Bolo.
You made these two movies, one is Satyagraha, phenomenal, very sensible movie, and the same year you made this movie called Himmat Wala. So do you have a split personality or?
You need a split personality to run any business and be an entrepreneur. You're looking at a diversified approach to anything else. You'll always look at that. I think the Himmat Wala reading for us was take something of a success and see how we can replicate it. And that can go really wrong. You do something original, you have a clear cut vision, you can do something different. That just because yahan se utha ke yahan kar diye and you think 20 years later, 40 years later or even 5 minutes later the same idea can be replicated, it may not.
See, a lot of people talk about cricket, football, hockey. Nobody, in fact, I have not thought of that somebody can actually bring out kabaddi in that glamorous way, can start celebrating kabaddi.
ज़्यादा करके आप कबड्डी सोचेंगे तो मिट्टी सब लोग पहले 2 मिनट में गंदे हो जाते हैं, फिर उसके बाद दिखना ही नहीं चाहिए. और 3-4 कैमरा होंगे. So when you look at it for television and you suddenly find it in a very different, it's a shorter sport. It's 40 minutes.
Correct.
In 40 minutes, a game is over. Very high pulsating, and I would challenge people ki aap on karo 5 minute ke liye and try and put off the TV. You just won't, your hand won't go on the remote. It's right. That fast pace. So right. I think it made a big difference to us.
Very true. Hats off to you that you made something possible. Aapne jab UTV 1990 mein start kiya tha?
1990 mein start kiya tha.
And then after that you sold it to Walt Disney, jab right time tha. So aapko kya sochna hai is baare mein? I'm sure ki beech mein bhi kaafi baar aapko hua hoga ki logon ne wo badi fat checkbook leke aaye honge to buy the UTV.
Thank you. Actually, हमारी लाइफ साइकिल में बहुत लोग ने पत्थर फेंके कि क्या ये एग्जिट और मुझे एग्जिट एवरीवन थॉट इज अ बैड वर्ड. तो हम लोग ने किस चैनल शुरुआत की थी? हंगामा करके. ओके, तो जब शुरुआत की थी सब लोग ने बोले थे आप पागल लोग हैं. 6 महीने तक के लिए कुछ नहीं हिला, कुछ नहीं हुआ. And many days we would feel ki like, क्यों शुरुआत की? But we knew this was going to work. 18 महीने के बाद it worked. And then Disney called us for the first time and said, we want to buy the channel. At that stage we said, no. But then it became a much larger partnership. It went on forward. But for that time people felt, yeah, you are in your mind from beginning. You started the channel to sell the channel. And I said, यार आप लोग पागल हो गए. पहले तो आप लोग ने सब एडवाइस किए थे कि चालू मत करो. 6 महीने के लिए यू टोल्ड मी, आई टोल्ड यू सो. और एक चीज लाइटर मोमेंट पे आपको बताऊं कि अगर मुझे डिज्नी को पहले से बेचना था तो मैं एक चैनल को हंगामा नहीं बोल रहे थे, क्योंकि बाद में जब डिज्नी के साथ हम लोग ने पार्टनरशिप खुल गई थी तो पहला पूरा महीना में पूरी डिज्नी में वो लोग देखो नहीं प्रोनाउंस नहीं हंगामा. सो व्हाई वुड आई मेक अ नेम व्हिच इज हंगामा वेयर द बायर इज गोना हैव अ प्रॉब्लम. And what I would have, what would we have done if we thought in 18 months we were going to sell the channel to Disney? We have started to think, yeah, Disney kya sochte hoge? So, main Doraemon ya Shinchan, ye jo the naughtiest programs hai, jo jo mothers till date call us also now and say, kya ye laga rahe hai, humare bacche ko pareshan kar rahe ho Shinchan ki wajah se. We would never put that on.
Right.
So that is a strong learning lesson. What I felt is, jo 20 saal hum log ne kaam kiye hai aur ek brand kiye. Which other brand will take this brand to another level? And I couldn't think of another better company or another brand like the Walt Disney Company.
Suddenly.
So what is your battery down moment?
जब मैं join किया IIT, तो मुझे जमी से था कि मुझे company start करनी है. 4 साल बहुत रगड़ा मतलब मैं रुड़की से 10 किलोमीटर दूर चला जाता था, करोड़ों रुपये की ज़मीन देख के आता था कि अच्छा ये ज़मीन खरीदनी है. Then I will go to somebody कि अच्छा plant लगाना है, मेरे पास ज़मीन है. फिर आई विल गो टू सी आई आई चेयरमैन दैट देखो मेरे पास प्लांट लगाने वाला भी है, जमीन भी है, आप फंडिंग कराओ, टैक्स रिबेट कराओ. ऑल दिस प्लान्स कैसे इन द ईयर. हम 5 लोग कंपनी स्टार्ट करना चाहते थे. मैं सबके फैमिली के पास गया, सबके पेरेंट्स को कन्विंस किया, फाइनली अपने पेरेंट्स को कन्विंस नहीं करा. फिर मैं नौकरी ज्वाइन करी, 1 साल नौकरी करी. फिर 5 साल क्या हुआ कि मैं पूरी मेहनत करा. आई वॉज वेरी क्लियर कि मुझे स्टार्टअप ही करनी है, आई एम बोर्न फॉर दैट. बट देन आई रियलाइज वन डे कि वॉट आई एम डूइंग एक्चुअली एग्जैक्टली डिफरेंट. That was a battery down moment for me. मैंने अपने पिताजी को फ़ोन किया कि पापा ऐसा मैं नौकरी छोड़ रहा हूँ. तो पापा ने बोला ओके. मैंने बोला आपको ओके बोलना था तो 1 साल पहले बोल देते.
आपने पिताजी को फोन किया क्योंकि यू नो ही विल से ओके. आपने भैया को नहीं फोन किया क्योंकि वो ही बोल रहे थे.
मैंने भैया को फोन किया, उन्होंने बोला ओके. तो उन्होंने बोला ठीक है यार, मतलब ओके
चलो.
तो 1 साल से हमारा दिमाग खा रहे हो, प्लीज छोड़ दो नौकरी और जो करना है करो.
तो बैटरी रिचार्ज मोमेंट क्या थी?
विदिन एन आवर आई रिजाइंड. I came home. I said,
क्या बात करो? इसमें Apple की recharge की जैसे आपकी recharge battery 1 घंटे के अंदर battery recharge हो गई. That's fantastic.
Yeah. तो जब मैं नौकरी छोड़ी थी, immediately after, जो मैंने idea start किया था, वो idea नहीं है common floor. It was a different idea. And 2 महीने के अंदर, घिस के room के अंदर बैठ के, 1 हफ्ते तक हम room के बाहर नहीं निकले थे. 70,000 line का code लिखा था. Service बनाई, 2 महीने रगड़ा, कुछ नहीं हुआ, fail हो गए. Now you can say कि fail हो गए. मुझे लगता है कि मैं 2 महीने में MBA कर लिया था. Whatever ends is
the lessons of
new life.
But सब लोग ये बोलेंगे ये सब चीज सीख है अभी आप तो you've tasted success. ये हो गया है, वो हो गया. अभी आप मिट्टी में थे तो ये ऐसे philosophical बात नहीं करते थे.
तो अगर आप सोचते हैं कि ये सब ज्ञान है, philosophy है, but मुझे लगता है कि अंदर से subconscious, self-conscious आप सोचो, so आपको पता होता है कि you can do it. सबसे बड़ा रोग क्या सोचेंगे लोग. लोगों को दिक्कत ये नहीं होती कि मैं फेल हुआ हूँ, लोगों को दिक्कत ये होती कि मैं फेल हुआ हूँ, लोग क्या सोचेंगे.
लोग क्या सोचेंगे, ये वही बात है, वही मिठास.
दैट इज ट्रू.
यू हैव बिकम इन्वेस्टर आल्सो. व्हाट इज द क्राइटेरिया व्हिच हेल्प यू आइडेंटिफाई राइट एंटरप्रेन्योर, राइट कंपनी?
इट्स मोस्टली द एंटरप्रेन्योर. यू नो यू हैव टू स्पेंड टाइम विद द एंटरप्रेन्योर. ये मुझे लगता है ये 1 हफ्ते से यहाँ पड़ा है आपको. प्लीज ड्रिंक इट एट योर कन्वीनियंस. ओके, सो देन यू ब्रिंग इट बैक अगेन.
आई विल नॉट ट्राई. रॉनी, आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू वन थिंग. सबसे अच्छा आपने इतने मूवीज बनाई हैं, इतना इतने डायरेक्टर्स के साथ काम किया है, हुम डू थिंक हैज बीन द मोस्ट क्रिएटिव डायरेक्टर यू हैव वर्क विद?
दिल से बताऊं तो वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट मूवीज ऑफ ऑल टाइम इज रंग दे बसंती, सो देयरफॉर राकेश मेहरा, बिकॉज ऑफ अ डिफरेंट रीजन. अनुराग बासु फॉर मी इज जस्ट अ वेरी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ डायरेक्टर. और उसके साथ मैंने नंबर में छोटी मूवी की थी लाइफ इन मेट्रो और एक बड़ी मूवी की थी बर्फी करके, जो हमारे
रियली गुड मूवीज.
आई वुड से 50% ऑफ द पीपल द फर्स्ट टाइम दे डायरेक्टेड द मूवी दे डायरेक्टेड विद अस.
सो दे हैव बीन द किंग मेकर्स ऑफ किंग मेकर्स.
आई डोंट थिंक सो. आई थिंक इट्स अ जर्नी, इट विल गो ऑन. आई मूव्ड ऑन एंड यू कैन स्टिल सी टुडे such incredible talent coming out.
Oh, so you're successful, you're rich, you don't have to be humble.
No, I don't know about that. Are you ready for your rapid fire?
Sure.
Xiaomi or Macromax?
Xiaomi.
Amazon or Alibaba?
Alibaba.
Vodafone or Airtel?
Airtel.
Google or Facebook?
Google.
Castor or Vishwanathan?
Vishwanathan.
Because you're Indian?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Have you got something for me?
Yeah, I got something for you also. Dear. So, Game of Thrones or Breaking Bad?
अरे खींच खींच आके करेंगे तो Breaking Bad, because मुझे ये Game of Thrones समझ में नहीं आ रही
है. Same here. शाहरुख और आमिर?
आमिर.
Canon और Nikon?
Nikon.
Anurag Basu or Anurag Kashyap?
Basu.
DDLJ or HAHK?
DDLJ.
Thanks, Ronnie.
Thank you very much. Thanks. This was really good fun.
Yeah.
Lovely story, amazing story, and such a long journey yet to go.
Pleasure talking to you.
Yeah, it was a great learning for me, and I hope you had a good time too.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ronnie.
So that's it from this third episode. There were quite a few, like, in fact more than quite a few learnings which we can talk about. Let's jump into the highlights directly. First thing is, like, Sumit is obviously an IIT alumni, and getting into the IIT in India is, like, still a very big deal for the student who prefer non-maths, that is, they take math and science. And even I have been through the same journey or the same route, so I can relate to this. And then he was in IIT, so obviously he got a really good job at Oracle, and he continued there for some time. But he liked to launch his startup. He quit his job, so, like, kind of somewhat we can say, like, risks are obviously inevitable, like, in case you wish to implement some of your ideas, like, taking a risk is somewhat required. And the other thing he mentioned, like, was quite important, like, failing an exam is fine. Like, he said, like, it's not a, his father said, it's not a kumbh ka mela, like, exams are gonna come and go, and every single year they come. So, like, letting go one exam or not able to perform that well as per to the expectations of the people who are nearby to you, your friends and relatives, is fine, because it's gonna come again another year. You can obviously try the other year, or you can try your luck into something else as well, which may work out. So failing is, should at least also be an option. And like, he has also tried his hand on a lot of things. He was in college, he like try to work for his seniors even without getting paid. And as he mentioned, one of the scenarios, he made a website to sell online Harry Potter books, and he was able to sell like 45 books in 1 hour. That is a quite significant and huge number, like, considering he built the website from the scratch, and the sale figure of 45 is in the very first hour of the website launch. So it's quite significant in terms of the efforts at the level he was into, because, like, there were no that level of heavy tech geek guys even into the IITs at that point of time. He is probably 2006 pass out, so this might be the story of around, say, 2005 or 2004. And the one of the questions, like, he asked Ronnie is, like, he made, like, two different movies in a year, and one of them was, like, quite significant in terms of the ideologies and principles, and was a huge success as box office. But the other one, consisting of the same production house that is owned by Ronnie, was a major flop. It was a remake of some other old movie which was a success at its time, but the newer version of it failed, and it failed miserably. So how he went into, like, he went into his decision of, like, producing both the movies or invest in both of the movies, considering both of them are, like, poles apart. So that's where the principle of having a split personality comes around. While making the business decisions, obviously you have to go through a lot of, like, perspectives. It's not that we are the person is, like, in case we talk about an investor, like, producer considering is also an investor who is investing in a movie, considering from his perspective. Not that he can move by one idea or one owner or one way of judging a movie or a script. He has to think differently every single way, every single time, starting from scratch, and has to understand every single script differently without comparing it with the previous one or the one he's he's thinking about recently, or he read a script recently. So that's where kind of this principle of split personality comes around. And as Ronnie says, like, it is one of the things which is required every time while investing a business or running a business or even starting a business. And after before launching his first venture, Sumit also tried his hands on something when he passed out of the college. He tried his hands on something and failed miserably. And just considering the scenario, like the effort or amount of time, and most importantly the dedication he put it into that venture of his, which he along with his friends tried, like sitting in a room, like considering the scenario, sitting in a room, not moving out for a week consecutively, and writing around 70,000 line of code, and doing it consistently for 2 months. It's a service based venture, and you're trying all your hands and on everything possible which comes your way, or any plan which is suggested by any of your team member, and nothing is working around. Considering that level of situation and coming out of that, starting a new venture all over again from scratch is something like which requires a lot of guts and courage. That is something which was the need of that hour, and Sumit was able to like come up with that level of courage and decision making required. And one of the most important thing he also mentioned, like the biggest worry around the people who are planning to start or start out, or they are about to start out, or even the ones who have started out but they are trying to scale, it's about like what the people will say, the people around them or the society. They are like much more concerned about the reviews or the feedbacks of the people at the earlier stages. And the result of that is either they don't start up, or even if they do, they quit in some time, they fall back. That has always been there. Even I have been a part of it. Talking about small of the things, like whenever we try to take an initiative, it's always a lag in our side. Like we think of the consequences first and the impact it's gonna have on people and how they are gonna react to it. That is, I feel, somewhat of something that comes naturally in human behavior and should be there, but in a little amount. Obviously it's that, like, in case you won't worry about consequences, you aren't gonna plan effectively. But it, when like gets too much on your mind, you just distort your planning, and the courage you had initially with which you started out, it start vanishing or diminishing, and it has like adverse effects on the way you work or the way you plan. Obviously it's gonna have in long term the negative impact on the business or whatever you are trying to get into. So these were a few things we came across, and my favorite one was the experience he shared, like when he said first of his venture failed miserably. The people criticized him. They said, oh, why you started this at first stage, and what have you achieved about out of it? The beautiful answer or the reply he gave to that situation is he thought he has done an MBA, entire course of MBA, in the tenure of 2 months in which he tried to start up with something, and he failed miserably. Because like, imagine the situation, like what else or what in everything he would have tried at that point of time when nothing was working out. Probably any of the suggestions which have come out of any of his team members or anyone who was involved directly or indirectly in that project, he would have tried his hands on, or at least thought about it or discussed about it in detail with the entire team. So many perspectives he might have gone through, so many views which involves criticism as well, suggestions as well, and you know, the positive vibes as well. Okay, it's gonna work, we need to implement something more, not to lose up at that point of time. So many things he would have gone through. It would have never been possible to go through all those things, even a tenure of 2 years in a normal situation, sitting at a room or getting into a grad or post grad college. So आई थिंक इट्स ऑल अबाउट द एक्सपीरियंसिस विच मैटर्स एट लास्ट. इट्स ऑल अबाउट योर लर्निंग्स, वट हैव यू गॉट आउट ऑफ इट. इट्स फाइन लाइक इट फेल्ड. ऑब्वियसली इट्स गोना हैव लाइक एडवर्स इफेक्ट्स ऑन यू एंड योर टीम्स और एनी ऑफ द पर्सन हु आर इन्वॉल्व, बिकॉज ऑल ऑफ दैट डेडिकेशन हैज गोन थ्रू इट, ऑल द एफर्ट्स एंड टाइम्स एंड मनी एज वेल. बट एट द एंड, लाइक वेन आफ्टर 40 or 50 years ऑफ सक्सेस, लेटर ऑन यू विल लुक बैक टू इट, इट्स कॉल ऑल गोना बॉयल अप टू लाइक वट हैड आई लर्न फ्रॉम दैट एक्सपीरियंस एंड हाउ डिड आई यूज और इम्प्लीमेंटेड इट फर्दर टू मेक अ चेंज और टू मेक इट बेक. सो लाइक दैट इज लाइक काइंड ऑफ द थिंग्स, लाइक वेन एवर वी सॉर्ट ऑफ फेल्स इन टू समथिंग और वी फील वी हैव नॉट अचीव दैट लेवल ऑफ और नॉट हिट that much of the target which we expected ourselves from, we need to document something in terms of the learnings and takeaways from it. In fact, not from only our failures, from the success of others or failures of others. In fact, that is one of the things we are doing right now. That is the purpose of this channel, setting up this community, so that we can learn from the success of others and failures of others, and we can come up with takeaways which might be useful. Because it's gonna take a lot of years of our time to learn those, like while implementing every single thing in our life, that is quite not possible. That is why books are, and that is why I along with you all try to make this community where we can come together and discuss few things which can result up to some value which we can use as life experiences, which gonna help us in long term in any way possible while making decisions or coming up with something beautiful, creative, valuable to people, and to make a change or impact in the society in long term, or starting over obviously a short term. So that in fact I feel was quite a lot of information, and that is it from this video, and that is it from our conversation for this episode. It was the third and last episode for this series. And next I'll see you guys in some other video from some other experienced entrepreneurs, and we will look forward to some more takeaways. Till then, take care, bye bye.